put VVS's in my paddock. Who won't static? 21. Nigga, don't touch my watch. It's gonna be tragic. Keep that ratchet. Fuck. Tennis chains and tennis braces. Nigga, like I play at 21. Gang, gang, bitch. Y'all niggas.
Hey, yo!
What's up, man? It is your man, Steb Got Range. I just, you know, gang, gang, cockatoo, range, gang. I just woke up from a good nap thinking of a good video to do. And I just wanted to bring it to y'all. So let me go ahead and get myself, you know, a little energetic.
Excuse me, man. Look, we got a video for y'all today. And, alright,
let me get out of this. Alright. We got a video for y'all today, right? And this is going to be 2K18 talk. I love the concept of having Summer League and having all this different type of looks to 2K18. And that's what I'm hopefully wishing for. We haven't got too much news on 2K18 yet. Much as we know is like, you know, or immortalization, you feel me? As much as we know, that's what we got. That's the information we were sold, man. We got information on that. Cover, you know, covers of 2K18, what we gonna get for pre-order. And that's pretty much a lot of things, you know, a couple ratings here and there. But look, I just want to know, man. I just want to know what's gonna be up with Mycareer. I want Mycareer to be a very fun experience for me. And I got two clips for y'all. I'm gonna definitely credit the people down below in the description, so you guys can go check out the full video on however they talked on what, you know, however they did, whatever they did to it. But I didn't want to be considered a thief, so I am definitely gonna credit the video, the owner of the video, in the description, man. The second clip is gonna be by that goofball ass nigga Hanzi, but we not gonna talk about that. But yeah, I got that video from him because I like the concept of seeing, you know, PC mods. PC mods definitely bring 2K17 a whole new different outlook and a whole new different idea to what 2K18 or the next 2K could be about, man. They definitely add in like a lot of new rosters and whatnot, new draft classes on. You could even do that on, you know, without PC mods, but PC mods make a lot more, you know, like stronger in detail. It's very strong in detail, and that's what 2K18 could possibly, you know, they could upgrade. They could definitely upgrade. There's a lot of people actually, you know, in fact, there's actually, in fact, a lot of people over here talking about, you know, like NBA Live 18 may take over 2K18 this year. By far, as far as I know, man, 2K, you know, 2K itself has been beating, it's been, you know, beating the ass, it's been beating the bricks off of EA itself. So I don't think there was ever a Live that was better than 2K. Of course, I've been annoyed by 2K more, and if I had Live games like that, I've seen, you know, experience, watching videos, I've seen that Live technically has never been better than 2K. It's just the gameplay, it's just like how you play Live, the feeling of it, how you dribble the ball and whatnot, the animations you get. It hasn't been as great as 2K itself. So EA has been definitely slacking on that, and you know, it has in fact come to mind that people are going to be saying, like, you know, NBA Live is going to be beating, you know, if that makes sense, it's going to be beating 2K soon. If 2K looks at what people want, if it just looks at the PC mods and whatnot, like, you know, just have a couple developers and engineers of 2K look at some PC mods that people add on, like, you know, the rookie rosters and whatnot. Of course, they're gonna add in the new rookies that are coming in to the game, but it's like, if they just look at like scoreboard, it's a small detail, but I don't think they're able to do it like that. But just make it look, make the scoreboard look a little bit better, man. The scoreboard in the bottom right corner looks honestly ugly to me in 2K17. But it's just a small detail that I'll like to be seen, you know, change and whatnot. But, like, I don't think they could ever bring, like, a little TNT type or ESPN Sports Center type of scoreboard down there, because that will be, you know, copyright infringement. Or I'll guess they have to hand over money. They'll be having to hand over money or asking for permission from ESPN or TNT and stuff like that. All that stuff, they'll be having to ask that type of stuff, you know, to get, you know, can we put this on the scoreboard down here? I don't know. They just have to, you know, make a deal with that. But it's just like them small details that can make the game a lot better. You know, NBA 2K18, it could definitely have a better concept to it if they add in like shit, like, you know, like sweat, my nigga, like sweat or dreads moving when you dunk and whatnot. Just small details to the player that people will notice. People will notice that stuff. They will point out, like, damn, why my nigga hair ain't moving and he jumping up and down or running down the court and whatnot. It's people noticing stuff, like small stuff like that, that actually pay attention to the game and want the game to be better throughout, you know, like just physical, you know, physical engineering, physical and visual, you know, things that make sense in the game. Like, if I'm jumping and dunking the ball, why ain't my dreads moving? It's kind of crazy. Like, it's like, no, it's like anti-gravity type stuff, you feel me? But it's like, you feel me, man, 2K18, it needs better ideas, it needs better looks, better concepts. That's what I'm hopefully expecting. It needs some better, you know, like, this is technically a wish list, but man, the concept of, you know, putting down scoreboards and whatnot, and Summer League. Let's talk about Summer League, my nigga, because look, Summer League will be a very nice addition to my career in 2K18. Hopefully, I'm hoping that they will add that stuff, because my career has been the same boring goal. Let's go through high school. Well, they just added in the concept of going through high school and whatnot, like last year, right? 2K16. And it's just like, man, they just redid it, I guess, with college and whatnot. It's just like, let's add in the concept of, let's put them through high school, let's put them through this, let's put them through that. Okay, we added in the little shoot around gym, or not shoot around gym, but like, we added in a little gym for you to work out and get yourself vertical up and whatnot. We added in the weight room. They added in those beautiful concepts, but let's add in more new things. Let's add in stuff like a summer league. Let's have them go through like things that can make them better before they even get into the NBA. You feel me? Like, we wasn't able to go to a gym throughout college on 2K17, was we? So it's just like, let's have them go through a summer league. Let's have them go through a D league and whatnot. Just those type of ideas will be very nice and very additional. It would, I don't know if I'm asking for too much, man. I don't know if I have too much of a wide thought for this game, or if 2K doesn't want to do that. If they're just, you know, have that lazy mindset that they don't want to do that stuff, then hey, I don't know, man. It would be a nice concept to add in the summer league, you know, facing off rookies that's in the same draft class as you, of course. It would just be a very nice idea, having the courts, having the, you know, separate amount of teams that you could be, you know, chosen to be on, or however, you know, like, you feel me, man? You know, the team you drafted to be honest. That's what I'm trying to say. And it's just like, you know, 2K, they could think of that stuff, man. They could do this stuff, man. So hopefully, Summer League is coming to 2K18. That's what I want to say, man. That's what I want to say. Hopefully, 2K18 will allow Summer League to be in the My Career, because that's the type of stuff I want to see. It isn't a bad idea, man. It isn't a bad concept. It's just the fact that it can make your My Career player better. It just does a lot more things to your My Career player before you even get into the NBA officially, my man. So, look. Hopefully you guys understand that, man. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section about a summer league in 2K18 Mycareer. It's a very nice concept and idea to me, in my opinion, man. Fully support it, fully, you know, I'm summer league friendly if it comes to NBA 2K18. I will love to play Mycareer, and I will happily create a lot more players and players, man, go through the summer league. Because it'll be a nice idea. It'll be a very fun experience to have some more different shit to go through. Not the same old high school or going through college and whatnot. We need something new, man. And hopefully 2K can bring that. They always bring something. They always figure out something to, you know, to bring new to the game. But we're going to see what they do, man. Hopefully, I'm looking forward to this summer league in my career. That's what I want to see, my niggas. I don't want to be bored, you know, dead. I don't want to be brain dead on summer, you know, on my career. Feel me? So, look. That's all I wanted to say, man. Thank y'all for watching. It is your man, Steph Got Range, Range Gang, 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 Cock 2. Make sure you comment that down below if y'all know the movement, man. Notification Squad, I love y'all. Comment down below, Range Gang and Gang, Gang, Cock 2. And if you haven't yet, subscribe to the channel. If you haven't did this yet, like the video, you should have already. And make sure you go ahead, once you subscribe, turn on the bell, you know, hit that bell so you get notifications on when I fucking upload. So, it's that guy Range, man. I'm finna go take my nap again. Just woke up to talk about some bright shit about 2K18, you know, looking forward to some shit. So, that's all I wanted to say, man. And Range Gang, I'm out, man. It's that guy Range, Gang, Gang. Whoa, whoa.